Now I gotta find the architect. Got my hat back. Off we go. Don't turn around. Ha! Only just got him though. Ooh, that was close. Right. There's a dude down there. Two down. Where are you, big armored fuck? He got crashed. Busted his ass. Wish I could take the knives out of their faces. I say this every time. But seriously, I wish I could take the knives out of their faces. See anybody over there? Gotta make my way to the viaduct tower. There he is. There's a friend. If I'd known that, I would have just waited. Ah, there's another big bastard. What am I gonna do with that big bastard there? I'm gonna throw the knife from here because it'll likely just bounce off the bloody thing. That big bugger. Can't get out to there. can't drop that shit on his head. Like the ninja. And away. Though I have stabbed people in the back, so. Sneaky, 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 sneak. Chin clipping. Hmm. Rank coming from the bottom. I may have made a slight miscalculation to what I can actually do. Okay. Eyeballs? Can I see anything? Did I just cause myself to be in the worst position possible? Probably. Is he asleep? No, he isn't. He has friends. Friends which I don't like. He also has knives. Which I could use. Don't care if your eyes are burning. Shush. And I'm gone, son. Fuck it, Beatles! Damn it. Ah, Schmidt. Pressed the wrong button. I wasted that knife that I stolenated. Those beetles can hear me. He's looking at a dead guy. Didn't realize he had a feckin' friend. Shit! Thanks for grabbing onto the ledge, bro. And I hadn't saved it, so. Well, at least it gives us the opportunity to get that bloody knife back. Press the A button. Snakey, 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 snake. God damn it. Actually, load the autosave, because I completely ballsed up with that. I was supposed to covert kill him, not just like knife his balls off. And his body fell off, so that's all nicey-nicey. Dos kniffs. Puckered my bum, that one did. Goodbye. Damn right, there's nobody. You know why there's nobody? Bodies. Shit. And now I'm gone. Where did it go? Somewhere. Ooh, right there. Okay. Oh, I got spotted. It was my own dumb fault, but blog. Everybody seems to have boogered off. Look at that knife. He's dead, Jim, dead. Shit, there's two of them. How do I get up there? Do I still have any knives? Has one knife. Must save the knife. How did he see me? There's a big fucking tree in the way. Nothing here, son. He has got himself killed. Right, it was nothing. Shut up! Everybody's like, argh. I just gotta sit here, wait for them all to piss off. Some serious wibbly vision going on here. It's impossible to find it. That's right, get back to your fucking roots. Right, now I know there was somewhere. Is he just going to keep staring in that direction now? Huh. I think that's going to be the case. Right, he did get done in. the powers of invisibility. Except now there's a billion douchebags around again. Just gotta be careful. Because you're not actually looking for it, you're just standing around staring. Now we're all getting stuck on each other. Pathing, you are the bestest. True. Right. Let's save. Boom, 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 boom.
You see how difficult was that? It wasn't.
Well, this is your invincible. Ouch. Except when you punch the
explosives.
Explosives. The
virus. Fuck!
Uh-huh. Oh, he fell over. Yeah, this battle arena with them mooks in.
You know what I'm thinking, though? I swapped out cherry Pepsi for beer.
Not all the parts are there, son.
Exactly.